Hi friends, welcome back to Sonic World. I'm going to show you how to make very easy greeting card for Father's Day. So for this you need an A4 size sheet, some glue, a blue color of foam glitter sheet, or else you can use paper, and a red color foam glitter sheet or a normal paper, and a yellow color paper, and a small piece of blue color paper, a scale, scissors, and a marker. First you need to take a A4 size sheet and fold it like this in the half. After folding like this, you need to take a scissors and cut it in the middle. After cutting like this, you need to take this one of the piece and keep it aside, and take another one and fold it like this. See, after folding like this, you need to take a glitter paper or a normal paper and take a scale and a marker, or before you draw a line. Okay, so up to here to here, here to here. Okay, it's very easy to make. Okay, now you need to draw a line like this. So now I'm going to cut according this line. After cutting like this, I'm going to cut another one. It's very easy to. So friends, after cutting this two, you need to stick it. This is peel off sticker, so I'm going to peel it. After peeling it, you need to stick it to this greeting card. Oh my god, that color, I like blue color. I'm going to peel next one. So friends, after sticking it like this, at the front, you need to do it like this. At the up, you need to remove it like this and keep it like this. See, and take another foam glitter sheet and stick it like this. Okay, if you use normal paper, no need to stick another one like this. Okay, if you use glitter sheet, like not peel off sticker, you can also keep it like this and glue it like this. See, it's looking so nice now. If it's coming like this, you can stick with the glue. Even in the other side, you need to do same. Okay. So if it comes like this too, it's not a problem. So afterwards, you need to take red color foam glitter sheet and cut, and take your marker and draw a type. So first you need to draw a triangle like this, but it should be like this. After drawing the how to draw it tight. So afterwards you need to draw a line and draw another triangle. So afterwards you need to cut it. So you need to cut it like this. After cutting this, you need to stick it over here. Stick, if you like this, you can stick over here. If you like over here, means you can stick over here. So I'm going to stick over here. Like, suit is so big and the tie is so small, but it's not a problem. So afterwards you need to take your glue and stick it one side like this. One side you need to spread the glue and stick it which side you want. So I glued it this side, so I'm going to stick it this side over here. So it's looking so nice. See, I made same greeting card by using black color. It was so nice. I showed you in one video. So see, it's opening so nicely. Now you need to draw a box. Okay, I'm going to draw it so neatly as I can. So I'm drawing with now this two sides at the up. So now I'm going to draw a line at here. So this is the box. Now you need to take a piece of paper and a scale. I'm going to keep this greeting card aside and take a scale. Here we need to take 5 centimeters, and at the 4 centimeter you need to draw a small line like this so you can see it correctly. And afterwards at the up you need to draw it 4 centimeters, okay? So my god, okay, so at this side you need to draw 5 centimeters. So now we need to draw a line which we marked at the 4 centimeters. So now you need to cut a box. So after drawing a line you need to cut it. After cutting like this you need to keep this aside for some time. And after that you need to take your greeting card. See, it's looking so nice first. Okay, so after cutting like this you need to stick in middle. Okay, after sticking it like this you need to take another color paper. I'm taking this glitter red color glitter sheet. So after cutting it like this you need to check it like this and cut this part. After cutting it you need to stick middle of this square box. After sticking it, so you need to take a piece of paper and cut it to the according to this box. After cutting it like this you need to fold it like this. Else you need to cut a rectangle shape. After cutting it like this you need to do like this, curve the edges of the paper. So after cutting like this you need to stick it like this. See, okay, after sticking it like this and you need to place it over here. This line should be same at this, three boxes should be at the same equal line. So after that, before we stick this blue one over here in middle, now you need to write Happy Father's Day. Okay, so I'm going to write it very neatly. Happy Father's Day. See, now in this rectangle box, in this small rectangle box, you need to take same paper which you took for this gift box at the down, and cut it in the thin. You need to cut it very thinly like this into three thin parts. See. So after cutting it you need to stick them like this. You need to leave some space over here so it will be easy for you to stick it. Again, it will look so nice if you do it like this. We need to stick it like this, and afterward you need to stick it straightly like this. Another two ones too you need to do same, like it should look like bow. Oh my god, okay. Yes, see, it's looking nice now. So now you need to stick it the same way in the other side. See, so after doing this gift box you can see that like a gift box is coming. We opened it and here Happy Father's Day. You need to take a punch holder. It's optional. If you don't have, just you can draw some with some markers or a sketches. So I'm going to punch hold some, like 5 of this blue ones and 5 of this red ones. Okay, now I'm going to punch hole the blue one. 5. Now I'm going to open this. Okay, these are 4. After punch holding this, you need to remove. Okay, now you need to stick it like this near the box. Okay, now I'm going to stick it. See, it's looking so nice. You can see that. See, now we need to draw other lines over here, a box over here. And now you need to draw another box over the sides. When we draw these boxes, it looks so nice. Like, it looks good. Okay. And box is completed. Now let's draw other box. Okay. It's very easy to do this greeting card. It's very, 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 very. Okay, see, we draw our box. You need to take another color paper and same, you need to draw it 4 centimeters. Okay, so it's 4 centimeters this side. So over here. After drawing it, you need to cut it. Okay, I'm going to cut it this side. After cutting this square shape, now you need to fold it like this. First, you need to fold like this and other side like this. You can see that. After folding that, at this side where we fold it, see this side, you can see that it's like this, four sides. Now you need to take a sketch or a marker and draw a heart. Okay. Yes. Okay, it's a heart. Yeah. So friends, after drawing a heart, you need to cut this heart shape. You need to cut this heart shape. See, after cutting this, it looks like this. See. So now you need to fold it like this and like this. See, after folding like this, you need to fold it like this. See, other side you need to open it like this and put it like this and just keep it like this. Now you can see that it's looking so nice, like a flower. I made an another flower. They are looking so nice. They look so nice. Okay, now I'm going to stick this at this box. You need to stick same in the other side. Okay, now you need to write, if you want to write anything, you can write anything in this too. Hearts like this, they can also open like flowers. See, wait, I'm going to show correctly. They are hearts now. Now they are. So friends, my greeting card is done. See, it's looking like this. Now we need to open it like this, and here you can see I wrote Happy Father's Day. That not that, but I wrote just Happy Father's Day. I wrote Happy Father's Day, Dad. I see it's looking like a gift box. When we open, it's looking like Happy Father's Day, and some confetti is falling at other sides. It's looking so nice. I'm going to bring my another one which I made. So friends, this is the greeting card. I made it before, so you can see that inside it's looking same, but here I kept this. So you can see that I stick this star, and here I stick this heart. Here I kept it like this, like a flower's heart, and here it's looking similar. So if I close it, it's blue color. If I close it, it's black color. I like this. So friends, if you like this video, subscribe our channel and like and share. I'll see you next video.